Pass the switch. Choke today.
That's enough. You don't need to. If you put that on, all you're going to do is flood the engine.
Do we need to choke?
Yes, we will. So, you pull that out and hold it out, and there, and rock your finger, thumb right. Forward. Bear with me 1 second.
Clear, prop!
To the fly. Well, I'm just about to start an aeroplane, so have a good day. Bye. Okay, so you're turning it over. Presumably you're turning it over without the mags because you were just getting the oil in all the places it needed to go.
I am?
Yeah, I'm glad you did that because you've obviously been reading the right way to start it on a cold day.
Yes, now we can go for it. Well, we hope we can go for it. It's a...
Right, throttle back.
Yep. Choke's out.
And then a little bit of that. Right, let me do this. Right. Prop! Feel what I'm doing, allow my hand to move it. Yeah?
Yep.
Right, go. That's because you let go of the choke too early. Prop! Radio on. Yeah, the reason why I did that was you get a couple of bites of cherry and then the battery goes flat.
Yes.
Right.
I got my watch battery.
There you go. So we can see the oil's quite thick.
Yeah.
It's up there. We're going to pull this out today so we need to make sure it's in before we take off. And I want you to put it in halfway. Yeah, come out there. It's a little rusty to get in and out. government, £82.
Each one?
Yeah. So I'm now doing all the work for you. And, you know.
Yep. Right.
Yep. That's doing that because the sun's up. Ah! the engine.